Deal. My second purchase from Mercari. And some bucks. The stuff that I purchased were used. But overall, good price. I paid about 35 or less than 35 bucks for this one. Two sets, both are used, but complete, supposable. And this person added bubble wrap this time. But I saw parts fall out. So, first one is the Phantom. I needed a second one for my Captain Rex ATT. And this one right here, Riddler's Riddler Chase. But two pieces came out of that. But how? Well, it would have been nice if they actually bagged it up. But I only do so much. Or I guess it was bagged up, but didn't really bag it up nicely. What the heck is this? Either they threw this in or it's not complete. Stickers are here. I am kind of worried that at least the two minifigs are here, but actually I cared more about the Phantom, so hopefully some of these were bonuses, because I'm kind of worried now. Seeing this little guy, it's not even a Lego set figure, and then seeing this. Alright, I'm gonna have to build this right away. Second one. Okay. Try not to get it mixed. Important part is the Riddler and the Flash. Alright. All legit Lego figures so far. Alright. So the most important ones were these guys. This one was pretty much in the lot, so I picked it up. I don't really plan to keep this one. I plan to build this and list it back online. Only reason I got this set was because of this. So thank you for watching and stay tuned for the next video.